How's it going? Arki Squad, Lian here, and welcome to another architectural video. Today, we are going to take a look at 5 Android and iOS apps for architects and designers. Okay, so the apps included in this list are the apps I wish I had when I was studying architecture and are the apps that I found to be super useful as an architect. So with no further ado, let's get on with the first item on our list, which is the Scale Calc app. So back in my day, we had to use the abacus to calculate the conversion of scales. Just kidding, it made it sound like I was from the Egyptian times, man. Anyways, jokes aside, we used scale rulers, which is a rudimentary tool just like the abacus. The problem with scale rulers is I often forget them at home, or worse, I misplaced it or it gets stolen by some secret association of Scale Stealers Incorporated. That made no sense. Anyways, my point is, if you're in a bind and you don't have a scale ruler with you, this app is the solution. So let's say you need to make a scale model with like some sort of 1:58 scale for some reason. So even if you have a scale ruler with you, I doubt that that scale ruler has a 1:58 scale conversion ratio. So yeah, with this app, you don't have to worry about that. All you got to do is open the app, then type the scale you desire onto the space provided. Then on the space above that, just type the actual measurement, let's say about 3 meters. And boom, the app will automatically calculate how many millimeters that is. So you could also change the input and output units of the measurement. You could choose feet, millimeters, you know, yards, and all those weird ass English measurements that make zero sense. For those of you using those measurements, no offense. I mean, yes offense. You should be ashamed of yourselves for using weird ass measurements based on feet, like actual feet. Moving on. Anyways, now with this app, you can magically convert any measurement. Amaze your classmates and your instructors with your 1:58 scale model. You probably get a failing grade with that kind of weird scale, so don't use 1:58 scale, guys. Okay, next app is called the Scale Ruler. They need to come up with better names for these apps, like Mega Ruler of Awesomeness for architects and interior designers. And you know what? Let's just stick with the Scale Ruler app name. Getting back to the topic, this app is basically a program that turns your smartphone into a scale ruler. The app is pretty basic. All you have to do is calibrate it with an actual ruler. Once it is calibrated, it is now ready to use. You have a bunch of choices ranging from 1:100 to 1:600 scale. Unfortunately, you can't type weird unconventional scales like 1:58. You could use the first app for that one. Anyways, let's move on to our third app, which is called Sun Locator Lite, which is a great application for determining the sun path of a certain location. Now, this app works in many ways. You could use your current location by pressing GPS, or you could select a specific location using the Google Map program embedded in the application. Or if you're super extra, you could type in the exact geological coordinates of your desired location. Okay, now that you have selected a location, you can now pick the time and date you want. Then just wait for the app to process. Once it's done processing, you can now see a detailed overview of important solar information regarding the date you chose, like the solar azimuth and the solar transit. You could even switch to map view and see the sun path. So if you need to do a site analysis, all you have to do is use this application, then copy the sun path. And bingo, bango, bongo, you now have a super detailed sun path diagram with matching solar azimuth and elevation details included. So these details are super important information needed to design windows and sunshades or brissolier for buildings. Brissolier? Is it pronounced that way? I can't even pronounce that word, guys. Moving on!
Brissolier.
Next app is called Cam2Plan. And if I would describe this app in 3 words, it would be Welcome to the Future. Wait, that's 4 words. Gosh dang it. Anyways, I was super mind blown when I discovered this app. Basically, it is an AR-based app or augmented reality-based application which uses your phone's camera, gyrometer, and other magical hoopla inside your phone to estimate measurements. I won't go into specifics of how this application works. Let me just show you. When you open the app, it tells you to click on the plus button. If you did, congratulations, you just took orders from a phone. When you click that, it now shows you three modes, two of which are locked behind a pay-to-access wall. So the only option is horizontal, cause we ain't got no extra cash to spend. Anyways, after clicking that, the app now tells you to stand up, turn on the lights, and open the curtains. Congratulations, you just took orders from an app again. Sheeple. I also took orders from the app, god dang it. This application is so demanding, guys. Okay, so once you're done satisfying the needs of the application, click on ready. Then all you have to do is scan the floor around you until the app tells you that it's okay to stop scanning. Man, this app just keeps telling me what to do. Now that that's done, you can now use the app to measure out and plot the outline of whatever you want to measure, like the outline of your room. Now, this is super useful if you need to make a rough as-built sketch of a certain area and you don't have any tape measure or paper with you, you forgetful bastards. So this app automatically creates a rough drawing of the area you just measured. Super handy. Welcome to the future, guys. It's like, welcome to the future. Yep, that's four words. Okay, on to the fifth and last app on our list, which is called Magic Plan. Okay, so Magic Plan works the same way as the Cam2Plan app in the sense that it's also an augmented reality-based app, and it basically has the same concept as Cam2Plan. The only difference is you can add furnitures, doors, windows, and other architectural elements in. So the same as Cam2Plan, you just have to scan the area you want to be turned into a floor plan. Once that's done, you can just add in the furnitures, doors, and windows, and boom! In under an hour, you can make an as-built floor plan just using your phone. What a time to be alive! Okay, before we end the video, here are a few special mentions that did not make it to our top 5 app list. Pinterest, an app to get inspiration for your designs. AutoCAD 360, an app that opens your AutoCAD files. Instagram, an app to show off your awesome designs to the world, or, you know, show them the coffee you're drinking. Whatever floats your boat. BeamX, an app to open your Revit or ArchiCAD files. Autodesk Sketchbook, an app that makes you look busy for those long hour commutes when you're trying to impress people at the train by looking all artsy. SketchUp Viewer, open your SketchUp files with your phone. I don't know where to put my hands, guys. Awkward. Houzuzu with two Z's, kind of like Pinterest but more organized. And lastly, YouTube, to watch your favorite YouTubers. Liam. And with that shameless self-promotion, I think I will end the video right here. So if you guys liked this video and found it helpful, please like, comment, and hit that subscribe button and be a part of the Archie Squad. It will make me super happy. Sure will. Also, I have a Patreon account if you guys would like to support me with monies so I can afford to buy that Cam2Plan application extension. Just kidding, supporting me through Patreon is entirely optional, but it'll help me out a ton if you guys decided to give me monies. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Archie Squad represent. Flying peace.